Florida in the semifinals on Thursday. American gymnast Simone Biles is celebrating her fifth medal in Rio after grabbing gold in the women's floor exercise. Biles earned four golds overall in Rio and one bronze. Teammate Allie Raisman took home silver in the event. Meanwhile, American Danelle Leyva won a pair of silver medals in the men's parallel.
It's coming in really good right now. 8:10 Wgy.
Usain Bolt in the semifinals of the men's 200 meters. They both advanced in qualifying heats today. The United States has an Olympic leading 83 medals, with Great Britain taking over China for second with 50. Olympic update, Bo Ross, ABC News Radio.
Adirondack Tire, your gold medal winner for tires and service. You want to take home the gold, make Adirondack Tire your tire guy. For 36 years, checking your car out for free, providing competitive pricing and excellent service. AdirondackTire.com, where an educated consumer is our best customer.
Earnings vary based on your effort.
Do you want to learn how to make money flipping houses right here in Albany? If so, we have an amazing